Welcome on back, everybody. It's this crunch playthrough of Marvel's Midnight Suns on the PlayStation 5. We're on part number 51. 51 already. Oof. So we got to speak to Doctor Strange. So we're going to get a... yes, a friendship upgrade for him.
I almost sent my astral form to cover more ground.
That means you were trying to ghost me?
I caution against speaking in modern vernacular as it rapidly evaporates from the pool of youthful lexicon. Then magic will say you are uncool. Ah, yes. Our last conversation afforded me valuable insight into my current state of being. Your continued confidence and honesty with me have rekindled some of my own belief in myself.
The Sorcerer Supreme is a role only one mortal in a generation can hold.
Fancy titles impress the illusion of rank upon the world, but that's all it is. A name for one who understands much, and yet so little at the same time. I am merely a man with a very useful set of skills who worked to fill a niche.
I will light a beacon every step of the way.
The doubt never crossed my mind. You have my gratitude, Hunter.
Perhaps the Sorcerer Supreme could conjure me up an ice cream cone?
Due to Stark's contractual obligations, I can only offer Avengers-themed flavors. Nobody needs the caloric marvel that is Hulka-Hulka burning love. A single scoop is a meal unto itself. Hunter, no matter what the outcome of our struggle is, you have not given up on me. That is a bond that carries beyond words and worlds.
Represent chance two heroes meet each turn. Rare passive for Strange. It's good. He's up to level 4. Objective wise, completed a new gamma coil to do. Reyes wants to beat to us as well as Blade.
Robbie can summon Hellfire at a whim, but he doesn't want to ask if he can play fetch with your dog.
Okay.
I don't actually care, but he needs to stop moping, so... Can Robbie play with your dog?
Yes. That's up to Charlie.
If Charlie wants to play fetch with anyone, I will not stand in her way.
I always knew Charlie was more than just a dog to you.
You are right. She is a friend.
I'll let Robbie know. He's gonna stop bugging me about this, or the hell ride goes over a cliff.
Do you still want to speak to me, Robbie? You do.
Hey, can I ask a favor?
To be most sure, like to touch your subject. Friendship with Iron Man or Cap? Oh, Cap, I need to boost it up.
Thanks, Hunter.
Speaking of which, how are we doing on that sense? 3, 5. He needs 2. He needs 1. He's just gone up level. Right, so let's spar here. I'll combat therapy first. Let's get the moderate one.
I'm taking some time off.
Abilities.
Time to take it to the next level.
Red portal on redraw grain run resist. The rest of the mission, deal 126 damage to enemies not through a portal. Any create a portal? Yes.
Just give me a target.
And then Strange. Restore 2 combat items used to this mission, plus
not
2 redraws.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Sure. Sparring. go with some. Some Marvel. Let's go. My Marvel lucky day, here. Huh? Let's do it. She's increased her knockback distance by 5%. Alright, anything? No. Doggo is in my quarters, so let's go and pet.
Good girl, Charlie.
Need to literally just wake up and pet. Okay, forge in a moment. Grab that, some essence. Right. Gamma core.
How's it going, boss? Always up for a challenge. Sometimes I even impress
throw.
Myself.
Force will not back in any direction. Nearby enemies take 40 damage. Push up Morning Star. Do that and that then.
Find more coil, send it my way.
So edit the deck here. So thwip, we will go web throw. Now we've got another card to upgrade. You quite like Morning Star. That puts more damage in it. Lovely.
Practice makes perfect. We've got plenty of tricks for
maximum
old dogs.
325 no damage. So it keeps going up. Sure. And
let's do this.
I need some more attack essence for that. Okay, it's fine. Let's go to here.
Everything by the numbers.
So we got reinforcement, summon a hero from the Abbey for one turn, draw their cards, and draw the last attack blade. The rest of the mission, which does more. She gets just regroup. And a compliment, though. So, can I?
Time's wasting, Hunter.
I like that.
This will make a difference.
Supposed to do more damage. Summon a hero for two turns. Gives me four people. Anyway, right. What I want looking for is... there is magic. She is there. Can I compliment you now?
Who is a good girl? It is my Charlie girl. Your mastery of the portals is incredible.
What can I say? It comes easily.
She should have enough to be pushed over.
Hey there.
Don't have anything there.
See you soon.
Just grab this. She hasn't sent me anything yet, has she? No. Okay. Keep talking about it.
Hey.
Let's just do it. Gamma coil, attack essence. Hello, that's for that. Blueprints. That's not available, that's fine. Story mission. Get a rare gamma coil and an epic gamma coil. Shattering expectations. I need, oh wow, that's why I couldn't do it. I need a freaking five of them. Plus, we'll probably get someone else then.
Still no sign of Venom. The Parker boy really came through.
Even with his disappearance, his pet symbiote has unfortunately not given up its taste for my sanctum.
Neither has Hydra. They've upped the guard again, which I didn't even think was possible.
This symbiote creature has had a stranglehold on us long enough. It is time to strike.
Are you sure that thing is safe?
Well, we didn't exactly have a manual, but the science and spooky bits are sound.
You should be well protected.
Should be.
It's a big risk.
So is leaving Lilith in command of the Sanctum.
You're both right.
But I bet you have another option. Sorry, didn't mean to spoil your moment.
A frontal assault has too many variables, but there's always the hole.
The back door. Of course. I know the risks, but at some point we have to start believing in each other. In ourselves. Your design will hold.
We would never let you step into battle unprepared.
Besides, what was the first rule of demon hunting you taught me? If at first you don't succeed, stab again.
Aw, you think Reed and Sue have such heartwarming moments with Johnny and Ben?
Oh, they're fantastic. Cool. Right, so we've got... I might change my squad here, so I've got Blade and Carol. Don't really want to move card. No strength card here. Two cards from that, sure. Strength tonic. Vampiric essence, yes. Okay, let's go. Need a squad two. No. That's disappointing. There's not a
shielding powers of the Vishanti on the Faithbreaker armor will make the hunter nigh indestructible.
Oh, I thought my quantum level design handled that nicely.
It's the combination.
Yep, they're just talking. That's fine.
I wish we had more time to test Strange and Stark's monstrosity of a creation, but with Venom out of the picture, even temporarily. We need to strike now, while we still have the chance.
I agree. Now is the time to strike.
Right.
That is some messed up wallpaper.
Must have got hungry without Venom around.
Evil consumes everything. Even itself.
Ready for round two?
Always.
Ding, ding. Graffiti? You tell me.
Not the wards. That.
Caretaker, tell Strange we found the way back into his sanctum.
Finally.
Oh, and one more thing.
We are not alone.
Purge a symbiote beneath the Sanctum Sanctorium. Defeat enemies to acquire the Purge symbiote card. Purging the symbiote will immediately summon additional reinforcements to the fight. Purge a symbiote from all four pillars.
Fleet-footed. You've proven that the Faithbreaker can smash through that symbiote. Now you'll just have to do it a few more times.
Right.
Oh, and try not to bring the roof down on your heads in the process.
I think I can hear Strange grimacing through the radio.
Let's start. That's quick, so we can just do this.
It's about time.
Damage. Five is 300 odd. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna save up for Blade Storm. It's just. Here.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's get rid of this for a moment. Can I then? You've got a slightly better knockback. Okay, so let's get Captain Marvel to move to here. Got a couple of moves, so. Can do that, so that's what we'll do.
Enjoy your nap.
And we can interrogate here. That three, yeah. Alright, let's do it.
Still come down to me punching something.
Some things never get old, kiddo.
Every reinforcement attack and defeat the Hydra specialist to acquire another purge. Be careful not to get overwhelmed.
Tell us what you know, fiend.
Not really worth, not gonna lie.
You had your chance to escape.
good, good.
You think that would stop me?
Sure does get around.
Right, are definitely we sure ground here. Revive.
Back in the game.
Has lifesteal on it. So they're going after Marvel. Let's do this. And what I'm going to do is
the highest of standards for the minions. That time was clearly past.
Do a bit of that. Another redraw here. Quick slash. With a knockback. So we can do this to heal him up.
Your time has come.
That was something.
Not much more I can do here. Vulnerable. Brilliant.
Shoot up here.
My sights.
Oh, this one thinks they're sneaky.
Keep an eye on it.
Ooh, okay. Run off the blade. That's quick. That's quick. These two are let's just kill these.
Watch people like us to beat up chumps like you.
But then for the thing, surely that gives us a counter, doesn't it? Yeah. Mm-hmm. some good damage. Don't really like rain of blows, I need to get rid of it. A hero combo. Damage.
What's this?
Just gonna do that. Get some damage up.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
Let's go binary. Percent chance of going over the cliff. Sure. One, two, there's three attacking him. He ain't gonna survive it.
Sure does get around. Are we sure they don't have a limbo portal too?
Let's do this. Alright, who's attacking him? So you've got blade. Why get blade up here? This. Come on, give me a fucking quick. Okay, all right, so I'm in trouble here with Blade. I wanted to do, but I can now.
Hmm.
move here.
I've got movement here.
Right, let us Marvel.
It's about time.
He can be interrogated. Free throughout that.
The victory.
They hope to break my resolve.
We've got someone down here.
It's your time.
Right, let's.
It's almost a shame Stark and the Doctor aren't here to see their little
quick slash here.
The Faithbreaker will finally purge Venom's foul corruption from the Sanctum and the city.
Oh. You're dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. But,
you are lucky to still be breathing.
I don't need to regroup just yet. Let's do it, though. Gives me the heroism that I can use to do stuff. And then if I was to do something like this. Kill that dude and he explodes.
There was a time when Lilith had the highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed.
And then if we taunt this guy.
One more.
Now that was something.
And then we can do this. That will set up so that we can quick strike.
I'm on it.
Got a redraw. Not going to worry about blade now. Keep that. Counter.
Here it comes.
You're just vulnerable, right? Yeah. Okay.
Changing their approach.
They just don't know when to quit.
Nothing to worry about so far.
Steady ground. Balance collar, lovely. To Marvel. You...
Let's do it!
Just do balance collar here for the time being.
Nice move.
Quick slash. Kill him.
Is that truly your best?
And then we can quick slash you. No point wasting them.
Hydra standards have fallen a great deal.
Right, symbiote purge here. That'll get some reinforcements.
Still come down to me punching someone.
Some things never get old, kiddo.
Alright. Yeah. Where's concealed dude? He's there. Taking on... Sorry. I go... Like this.
Don't blink.
You make that look almost too easy.
Do this.
Is that all?
Shock shield.
Targeting systems active.
Right. We're okay here. That's why we didn't use the
last one standing.
I don't just keep throwing warm bodies in there until you're exhausted. Try and focus on the symbiote, not the soldiers.
Right, revive hero.
Waste this opportunity.
Ready up.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Crippling shot. Right. Let's just kill him.
Hail that.
Let's just move here. Okay, and turn.
Barely a splash.
Dazed. Alright, got some reinforcements. That's fine. Because I want to.
Crossbones will just keep throwing hydrobots in there until you're exhausted.
Welcome, assistance. The mother of demons will be your undoing.
Right, and then ...52% chance of sending them down? Sure.
Consider it done.
Quick, right?
You were too weak for this fight.
That's purge. Again, could make this a lot easier by not having difficulty so high, but forgot. Doesn't it? Yes, that's pointless.
You're gonna regret that.
Did you think that would stop me?
All right, frenzy.
Doesn't happen often.
Right, let's start with this. Photon beam. Not great. And again, if I do this, blade throw here.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago. time.
He's healed up nicely.
I feel like I'm getting served here. How am I supposed to one up that?
25%. Thank you. Obviously reinforcements come, but they don't attack. You have.
These are her best.
Don't have knockback. So we'll go this.
I am impressed.
Yes. Just wild strike here.
Your time has come.
So that's how that works.
Tracking selected target.
We need to do that. Quick jab.
One more time. Don't mess with me.
270, that's a knockback, so do this, draws a card.
Now that was something.
Seems like it'd be cheaper just to replace you guys with robots. I bet Tony would cut Faustus a deal.
Then do a bit of this. Dazed. Brilliant.
We've got company.
It's fine.
I hope you're ready for this.
Knee strike kill.
At least monsters are wild and unpredictable. These rent-a-mercs have no gumption.
Do this.
Broken through.
Jesus.
Gonna sound like one of Blade's action movies right now, but go!
Get to the sanctum!
Mother?
You kept me waiting, child.
I am here now.
Yes. Alone. Always so alone.
Did I miss the party?
You are just in time.
I told you the door works now.
Sorry! First apocalypse excitement, I guess.
The little sorcerer returns home.
Can't say I like what you've done with the place, demon mother, or my friend. No matter. Already, the power of the sanctum returns to me.
Your days of plundering its secrets end today!
But that was never the plan. Now.
Yes, Mother.
How many turns we got to attack defending enemies to break protection on the mystics? Damaging a mystic will disrupt their connection to the summoning ritual. Family portal will collapse when all mystics have been interrupted.
If we are to have any chance of stopping Lilith, we must interrupt her mystic's ritual and seal that breach.
Okay. I have a lot of moves here. Thinking of so that's got 420. Let's just get rid of them. That conceals. Draws two cards and gives us fast and resist.
This should help.
So we've got two quick kicks here. Just move here for the time being. I wonder if knockbacks are a key here.
They cannot possibly match your strength. They deserve no mercy.
Yeah, that is the way how to do it. So I can now move Spider-Man to here. Quick kick again.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Their mystics fall before us.
All of them disrupted, right?
Pretty brave. I know I wouldn't want to fight us.
Now I've got to defeat all the enemies. Cool. I weak. I need to conceal. Who's attacking Hunter, actually? We're attacking Strange. Okay, so Yeah. Let's do this.
Coming at you.
That's the spirit.
Hydra Immortalis.
Lilith certainly made them enthusiastic.
He's resisted.
I am a wall. We stand with the mother.
It's got a quick knockback on it.
Any mercy. My blade certainly will not.
Nice. A little less friendly than my neighborhood, but gets the point across.
Carol would be so proud of you right now. A moment of preparation. Isn't enough to scare off these so-called children of Lilith.
Right, let's... yeah, do this.
We'll make this quick.
Obviously immune to knockback, but that's fine. Going against Spider-Man, he's going against us. Don't care about that. Move wise, let's just kill. Then I'm going to conceal Hunter here.
It's remarkable how well Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude.
Right, 2 weeks. Okay, I gain 40 block. Okay, we'll redraw this one. Hero combo. Cool.
We serve until the end. As she.
Wow, they attack. Okay.
The curse is upon you.
Spider-Man's dead.
Slow me down.
I don't appreciate that.
Her children will join us soon.
I know I'm new to this old prophecy game, Doc, but none of this is good, is it?
No, Peter, it is not. Perhaps you and the Hunter should retreat to a safe distance while I rectify the situation.
What's this?
I will be... what? 2 steps behind us? I've seen too many movies to fall for that one. I'm staying.
As am I.
You burst.
Fate is sealed. Blade told me to mention your mother. Apparently, she's promiscuous.
Do some deadly ground. And I level up. Lovely.
Lilith has sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared.
342 in each and draw a card. Oh, and damn, and restore 342. If I was to do do that. Right, mild injury. Let's redraw. Find him vulnerable. Okay. Let's move him here. I've got two moves. So. Just thinking if I can get that. Now, Hunter. Stun. And then special delivery. You. Doesn't kill her. Need to do it anyway, so just hit that. I just realized which one it was, so not a lot I can do, unfortunately.
Just give up now.
Okay.
My purpose is clear.
Wow, that's a lot of damage. So I've got Strange and Spider-Man to deal with this then. Unless I get that.
One of our friends is hurt.
Yeah, no revive.
Respond. Anyone. Damn this interference. Not getting through.
The mystical barrier that separates the realms is collapsing. Some technical difficulties are to be expected. I don't know if you can still hear me, Sarah, but if something should happen, please tell Tony not to touch my stuff. Let's try this.
Doubt
they're paying you enough for what's about to happen.
Right.
Requires
79%. Come on,
it's for the best. Trust me.
What's happened? Here we go.
There is no escape.
I just do so much damage. Down his spinners.
Whoa,
then
we need some help. I'm used to being outnumbered at this point.
So you only got 300.
This one's for you. It must be tough losing all the time for like decades.
Let's do this. Fast and resist. Resist damage.
Okay, I felt that one.
I'm actually summoning a portal.
Ready to do this thing?
She got 125.
Nine heads?
So I now do this. Strike's not great. Resist might be good here. Oh, bloody injury. Uh, I'm gonna spider sense him.
Here we go again.
Should come in handy.
You will suffer.
Need to end with a spider sense. She's doing it as well. Alright, special delivery.
Looks like they all have the same idea. I'm going for it.
Boy, I hope Hydra follows proper concussion protocols.
Target enemy, they will be KO'd if knocked into a drop.
Nothing personal, but I think you're out of your league here. Maybe put some ice on that. You'll feel better.
What have you got? 176. Need a spider sense. It's got 200 left. He's not doing anything. Interrogating you. Force will not back in any direction. Let's do that.
Here comes the heat.
That armor must be stronger than it looks. Otherwise, you're in trouble.
I guess they're not holding back.
Ow.
My time to shine.
I might be in trouble here.
Alright, so we don't want mild injury. Spider sense, that's good. Okay, so let's... I need to bind one, if possible.
Just the boost I needed.
Right, let's... First things first, let's move here.
Like
Nothing personal, but I think you're out of your league here.
I'm dead here. So we start the encounter then. Jesus. Right. Let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of this.
It's remarkable how well Hydra manages to attract new recruits despite decades of ineptitude.
A feeble effort.
Now
the mystics fall before us.
I go like Spider-Man, move, attack, and do it. Okay. So do this, you.
This one's for you.
Not bad. Not great,
and then 100% drop.
Sorry, but bad.
There's two of them gone, so. And then draw two cards.
Oh, this should be good. Just the boost I needed.
Quick kick. Good. Kill him.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
No one's doing him. Just do a bit of this.
I'm on it. get hurt.
Bringing down the house. Refunds the heroism cost. Resist.
That won't slow me down.
No one will touch you.
That's fine.
We are immovable.
Right, you've left her open. That's good. How much health do you have? 700.
Do not show the servants of Lilith any mercy. My blade certainly will not.
Nice. A little less friendly than my neighborhood, but
my blade storm here.
Carol would be so proud of you right now.
Blade storm's not great. Let's take. This 240 KO gain block. What I could do with is
occasionally.
The axe won't do as much then. That's fine, I'll then conceal him.
Impressive.
Is anybody actually attacking him? No. Too strange. One Spider-Man. Vapor strange here.
A gift from the ancient traditions.
And this mild injury, brilliant.
The battlefield is ours.
A blessing to serve.
was easy.
Protect us. We stand with the mother.
Okay. So if I hear a combo
game, Doc, but
here.
This is good, is it?
No, Peter, it is not. Perhaps you and the hunter should retreat.
Gets rid of the shield.
Too many movies to fall for that one. I stay.
As am I.
Morning Star. Gives me 200 damage. That should push that up.
Shake our loyalty.
I am afraid you might not make it back from this one.
Alright, dead. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Nothing. Okay, I get blocked. Nothing.
Now.
You don't mess with the Sorcerer Supreme.
Doctor Strange can move. Can't attack.
I hope this is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
Alright.
Until the end.
Just a scratch.
That was your one chance.
She's gonna summon. Yep. Summon. Ah.
Respond. Anyone. Damn this interference. Not getting through.
The mystical barrier that separates the realms is collapsing.
Let's do
technical difficulties. I don't know if you can still hear me, Sarah, but if something should happen, please tell Tony not to touch my stuff.
Alright, as my ghetto glaze.
Prepare yourself.
I'll strike for 310. 256. So that's So Stranger's getting attacked. And you're getting attacked. You're likely to die, so let's leveled up though.
More like myself every day.
And then 57% chance. Come on, 57%. Right, that's them all gone. Got a quick dude there. Could get lucky, I guess. Blind and vulnerable.
This has gone on
him.
Long enough. We must purge this from our sanctum, no matter what it takes.
Whatever it comes, except for Doctor, this would be it.
Ooh, I like it.
Chain strike. You into you.
Here we go again. If you guys just give up now.
I move. Redraw. See what we get. Good. So if we do a bit of this.
At least you get to travel to new exciting destinations before you get beat up.
Do this.
And power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change.
Barter Shents. Perfect.
They shan't be shy.
Every little bit helps. I can't take much more of this.
Chain strike. Then I need to spider sense here. Survives him.
Right, feeling it.
By a week, that'll be good. Doesn't do any damage, so let's get rid of that, see what we can get. Another axe. Okay. He's stunned. Okay.
I like our chances.
Why too weak enhanced?
It's remarkable how well Hydra
manages to
attract.
Can I deal 120 damage and kill him?
Decades of inevitability.
No. If I move, it's nothing. Okay. Let's. Him.
Find a new line of work, friend.
Just attack.
I hope this is one of the stronger arms. We did come all the way here for a fight.
You're gonna die, so redraw. That's exactly what I need.
Not slowing us down today.
Oh wow.
You made a grave mistake.
Just like we planned.
Removed if damaged.
Here we go again.
Alright, stun's removed. That's good. We shall do a piece of this.
Watch and learn.
And we shall spider sense.
Should come in handy.
Feeling so hot here.
It's fine if he's stunned, I don't mind. Mild injury. Bind him, please. Bind him at the end.
Follow my move.
Push him out towards the edge if possible.
To rely upon hired hands occasionally.
Not great. Let's try a have a redraw here. Just literally pushing him to try and do some damage to him.
Wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never
still
change.
Got three cards to play.
This won't end.
Right, then we'll bind.
Search for wealth and power with just a tinge of fascism. Doesn't care about
and we'll keep the vapors.
It will take more than that, Mr.
Old injury. Opportunist. Not great, but we've got an axe, and that makes him weak.
Much
your left. 117 chain strike will kill you.
Coming at you.
Man, what a mission.
Well done, my friends.
Doc, come on, we have to go.
Leave if you must. I can hold it
like hell you can.
There goes the sanctum. Extinguished. Yeah, mission rating of 1, of course. Tough. Really, really tough.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. That really, really sucked.
Try adding a few dozen more reallys.
I'm in shock. I didn't expect to lose the Sanctum.
Oh, you didn't expect to lose the Sanctum? That was my whole life. Ripped open and decimated before my eyes.
We need to have a serious conversation about Lilith. She's much stronger than we anticipated.
We did everything we could, and it still wasn't enough.
Lilith is a pain, for sure. But right now, she's hiding behind our boy Bruce. And if he's giving her IT advice, then that's a problem I can do something about.
I failed. How else can I describe it? I failed not just my teammates, but the world.
That's right. You did fail. All of you.
Oh, hey, don't sugarcoat it or anything.
But that doesn't mean you lost. And that is an important distinction. This war is far from over. And tomorrow we will rise again. And fight again.
I'm too tired for a hoorah. But the sentiment is there.
I appreciate the inspirational words. We all need it.
I'm sure. Now rest, get some sleep. All of you, the battle will wait until morning.
Part 2, The Sleeping Titan. Literally, I'm 50 parts in, I'm just in part 1. Holy moly. Right, ladies and gents. We're at an hour and 42 minutes. I am going to drop a save and call this an episode. So thank you very much. Please like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Really to help me out. What a mission that was. That was pushing what I could do with what I've got. And yeah, that was tough. But yeah, thank you very much, everyone. There'll be some more Midnight Suns coming out shortly. And I'll see you all in the next one.